me.
I did?
Oh. Right in the garden of good and evil.
Honey, I'm sorry.
Oh. Oh. I think we found the kicker.
Oh. What is she doing in her bed again? It's every night. Good God, you're
oh. Honey, is there anything I can do?
You can learn to love half a man.
Allie, what are you doing up, sweetie?
Can I sleep in your bedroom?
Oh, no, no, not this time, honey, okay? Look, you have a beautiful Swedish bed that took Daddy 3 days to put together. And...
But there's monsters in my room.
Oh, come on.
All right, that's okay, honey. You go ahead, sleep in our bed.
Okay.
What'd you do that for?
She's having trouble sleeping alone. Well, she needs a rest.
Well, her rest? What about my rest?
Ray, she's afraid of monsters. Come on.
Well, I'm afraid of her.
What do you want to do about it?
Well, what does the book say?
Which book?
I don't know. How to Grow a Kid.
They all say different things. They're very confusing. So why don't you just read the damn books?
Well, if they're confusing for you.
You might like them, Ray. Some of them have pictures of breasts.
They're just drawings. You know, the twins can sleep. How come they're not afraid of monsters?
I don't know. One of them sleeps while the other one's on guard duty.
Well, I can't do this tonight. I can't keep going to work like this.
Yeah, well, what about me?
What? You don't have to...
What's that, Ray? I don't have to...
You see? I can't think clearly with the no sleep. I'm talking nonsense here. Of course you were.
Frank, get in here. Your eggs are getting cold. If he thinks I'm gonna warm them up for him, he's got another think coming.
You tell him, Ma, you're not a slave girl.
You're damn right.
I'm here for you, Ma.
Good.
Hey.
Good morning, dear.
Hey.
You hungry?
No.
What's the matter?
Nothing.
What did you do to yourself?
My back is a little stiff, that's all. I slept half off the bed last night because I didn't want to get kicked again.
Raymond, a married couple should never go to bed angry.
Not a hard and fast rule in this house.
Look, it's not about Debra and me. It's about Allie. She keeps sleeping in our bed at night.
Monsters?
How'd you know?
Oh, I know.
Oh, now you come down, huh? Are you happy? Those eggs have been sitting there for half an hour, and I am not warming them up. How can you eat them? They're stone cold.
They're fine.
Give me them. I'm warming them up.
Ma, listen. You still got that heating pad?
Sure we do. Robbie, get Raymond the heating pad, honey.
Well, I got a better idea. I'll crack your back.
What? No.
Calm down.
No, get out of here.
I know
get
what I'm doing. Take a deep breath.
You let go of me.
You're too tense. Relax.
Robbie, you're stabbing his spine, Frank. Help me.
Better?
No.
I'll get the heating pad.